Welcome to the video. I got another jewelry bag from a different place. They hardly have them, but I've been going every day. It was this huge bag, and I got it for $9.99 plus tax. Got all these watches out of there, which I should be able to put them in a lot and make my $9.99 back. Of course, they need batteries, and I don't do that. I just put them, they're in pretty good condition. And some other little jewelry, a really pretty brooch. It's, I thought it was silver, but it's not. But it is a vintage filigree. Some of these pretty cool bracelets. And the good stuff. There was good stuff. We've got vintage patent pending Trifari. Beautiful bracelet clips. I'm not going to open it right now, but it opens up and closes with the matching earrings and the necklace. I don't know how much this is worth. It's missing some of these rhinestones. There's three of them that felt in the bag, but I can probably repair this, but I won't be able to repair the earrings. So I'm excited about that. There was a 14K gold earring. This is a 1/10 gold filled, and it has something to do with AT&T, I believe. I can try to sell that. 1/20 locket gold filled. This is beautiful. It has a little bit of a, it has a 925 clasp, but I don't see 925 on this bezel. But this could be. Anyway, I think it's a Jasper stone. It's all stone. It's not turquoise, I don't think. Then we have this vintage by Lotus, I believe, mini watch. I've seen them on Etsy for $200. I don't find one like this, so I don't know what I'll get for that, but I'm gonna put a hefty price on it. So I'm pretty sure I can get my 10 bucks.